getting any award is great. I'm delighted, honored, touched. We put in long hours, we work hard, and most of the time, people are grumbling, people are not appreciated enough. So if you get appreciation, I think the whole agency will feel upbeat, and I think they're all delighted. So I have to yet go and meet all of them, but I could see from the energy and the passion and the cheering that was happening that they're all thrilled to bits. It's a good property. You should build it a bit, you should build it more. I think the more participation that happens, the bigger it will get. I'm honored to be that they've thought that we've done a good job and that they have appreciated and given us awards. It's been a great year. My usual big high is that if my team continues, if we are together, we feel bonded, we feel we are part of a larger cause, it's good. So I say this often enough that, the top 25 people, the top 30 people who've been with me since I become a CEO, actually 4 or 5 years before that, and since I become a CEO, not a single person has left. So for me, that's a big high. So more than awards, more than anything else, I feel that, this is a family that we build together. We trust each other. We compliment each other. We fight. But we know it, we are fighting for that topic, because we passionately believe or disbelieve in something. But at the core of it, we just are, great friends who trust each other. And I think that comes out often enough in all our work, because if 25 brains are put together and we think on something, and it's an open forum for anybody to, say what they feel is correct or not correct, I think that gets the whole level up. So individually, we may be, on an average 7, but the minute we 25 pull together, I think we are a 10 on 10. So, and that's why I think today was the end result of today's award. For myself, I'm happy at Lodestar. I've been there for 20 years. I have seen it grown. I often tell people that, anything good, bad, ugly, you can beat me up, because I cannot shrug my shoulder and say I was not responsible for anything. I've been responsible for everything. I feel responsible for everything that has happened. So I hope I'll be part of Lodestar, continue to be. The desire is that the top 25, top 30 people have been with me. There are another at least 75 people who are at various levels who have also been, maybe their starting job or have always worked with me. And there are people who are 10 years, and there are people who are 12 years, and there are people who are 15, 16 years. So the more and more I get a team which stays with me, becomes stronger, believes in the kind of work that we do, grows with us, I think I'll be happier, because finally each of us spend 12 hours, 10 hours together. And if I can make it right for them, I can engage them, they feel good about their work, they feel good about themselves then. And then we will have a stronger agency. So I have no other vision than to, be part of a happy family, as opposed to somebody who's coming there for a work and is drudgery and I need the money.